Hi, this is Jenny with Simply Beautiful Crafts on behalf of Expert Village, and today I would like to show you how to make a potpourri winter candle ring. First of all, you want to make sure that your candle is going to fit inside of your candle ring. So you probably have already made your wreath to fit. You want it to be just a little bit bigger than the candle so that when you put your ornaments, decorations on it, it won't squeeze out the candle. I found a dollar bag of potpourri at the store, which was great. And it's really fun to do this because you can be completely random with it. I just took pieces of the potpourri, stuck a little glue on it, and just started sticking them around. I kept going around first with the green and leaving it in spaces until I had it pretty much a base of it covered with greenery. Then I filled in with a little more green and a little more green. This is the one time when I actually was gluing as I went. Usually I like to place my pieces on my wreath before I start gluing. But for this one, if you're going to glue after you place them, they're going to fall off anyway. So I say with this one, just go for it. Put your pieces on there and glue them down as you go. Sometimes it's haphazard. Sometimes you won't necessarily get it to stick. Just pick it up, stick some more glue on it, and put it on again. After I had the green on, then I went through and put red in amongst the green, or whatever colors you happen to be using for your winter potpourri. And then, I still using the potpourri, I took the little pieces that were probably acorns or something from nature, which is wonderful, and then a little bit of red. And you could also take little gold balls or little silver balls and put them in here too. Once your glue is dry, which doesn't take very long at all, your wreath is finished and ready to go. And there you have your winter potpourri candle ring.